Do we just start?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I just want to thank my teammates, my friends, my coaches, everyone at Providence College for giving me the opportunity to play in such a great institution.
I'd like to thank Margot, Royer Johnson, our fabulous coach, and all of my teammates.
I would like to thank everyone in Friartown for an amazing 4 years.
I would like to say thank you to women's basketball. Thank you for everything you've done, all the support.
I want to say thank you to the Providence College community and all the Friar fans.
I want to thank Coach White, Coach Rick, Coach Amy, Coach Nat, Gator.
Let me just take a pic.
Okay. I can talk loud, that's not a problem. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so
bad. I think my most memorable moment as a Friar would have been the final few seconds of the Big East final, and the few seconds after the whistle went, just the sheer joy and the incredible emotions that were felt to bring a first Big East championship to the soccer team.
I just want to thank all the people that showed up to the College Cup and drove all the way down. And the way you guys celebrated Mac's second goal is something I'll never forget.
So my best memory from the season was winning the Big East Championship, the first time in school history, and making the Final Four.
Us too, me too.
Sick. I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say,
Henny and I just want to thank Coach Maddle, Lisa Wasser, and Kathy Wideman for the past 4 years and everything they've done for us. Henny has a little something to say for you.
Vielen Dank für die letzten 4 Jahre here in Providence.
That translates. Thank you for the past 4 years in Providence.
Special thanks to Coach White and all the coaches in the weight room, getting the best out of everyone every day.
Yeah, I just want to say thanks to Ray, Kev, Tim, seniors with me, Ben, Shane, and Liam, and all my teammates. Really appreciate everything we've done for each other, you guys have done for me, and glad to become a family. Thank you.
We want to thank our coaches, new and old,
and our teammates, past and present, for making the last 4 years the most memorable years that we've had thus far.
Go Friars!
I played two sports. I played volleyball and basketball. Shout out to you guys. And for each team, I had a specific ritual. For volleyball, right before we played, we'd all go into the locker room and have a dance party, which consisted of all of us like standing up on the locker room like walls or whatever, and just, you know, doing this. And in basketball, I got really aggressive. I was the center of a mosh pit, so all of us would come together right before the second time we'd go out to the court, and they would just push me, and I would just scream really loud and be like, yeah!
I would like to thank Bob Driscoll, Father Shanley, and all our staff in the training room, and anybody who has contributed to women's basketball or any sports here at PC. But I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say. Mm-mm. That's what people say. Mm-mm. But I keep cruising. Can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind saying it's gonna be all right. Cause the players gonna play, 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 play. And the haters gonna hate, 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 baby. I'm just gonna...
My favorite memory is winning the Big East Championship my junior year and enjoying it with all my teammates and my coaches.
Moment would be sharing the final seconds and celebration after winning a national championship. Just all the hard work we put into, you know, not just one season but many seasons, sharing with the teammates on the ice and just taking it all in was unbelievable, and it's hard to put into words.
My favorite memories from the swim team was that this past year during a random Tuesday afternoon practice, our coach, John O'Neill, got up on the diving board, fully dressed, sneakers and everything, and all of a sudden he just jumped into the pool, fully clothed, swam to the side, got out and acted as if it was no big deal, and it was one of the funniest things I've ever seen.
We're pretty fortunate as a swim team to all travel to Puerto Rico together.
And then one time, I think it was, what, junior year?
Junior year, totally junior
year. So we had practiced being on the bus at 5:15, and we were all woken up about 3:30 by a level 5 earthquake.
To thank the weightlifting staff, the training room staff, our coaches,
and most of all our teammates. They're awesome, and our experience wouldn't have been nothing without them here.
You remember that?
Yeah.
be honest, my favorite moment was flying charter flights.
My favorite memory of being on the dance team would definitely have to be performing at Midnight Madness. It's the first time our new team presents itself to the school. I want that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man. There ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than
advice!
Advice? I don't have any advice. Those guys are on their own.
I guess my advice would be just enjoy every single moment you can spend with your teammates. They're pretty much your family.
My advice for the underclassmen is almost cliche, but treat every day like it's game day. Go Friars.
My advice to the underclassmen is to never take one day here for granted.
One of my best bits of advice for incoming Friars would be to make friends with people outside of your team.
Just a little advice, always thank your parents and for everyone that helped you along the way while you were here at PC.
And my advice to underclassmen is to enjoy the little moments with your team and to play your hardest on the field.
So all the underclassmen, it goes really fast. Enjoy every minute, make the most of it. Be really appreciative for the opportunity you had here to play and be a Providence College Friar.
And a piece of advice for our underclassmen, don't do anything I wouldn't do. Go Friars.
So I guess I'd have to say my favorite memory of being a Friar is seeing how well all the teams have been doing and how much everyone's improved throughout my 4 years here. We've seen a lot of Big East championships, national championships. It's all been really exciting. So congratulations to everyone, and here's to more to come.
Hey class, the senior class, student athletes. We came in together, the 4 years have gone fast. Congratulations to all of you. Go on and make Providence College so proud. Go Friars.
Thank you, seniors, for all you've done for us.
I want to thank all the senior Friar athletes for all their contributions to our athletic department, on the field, on the ice, in the pool, everywhere. Thank you.
On behalf of men's soccer, a big thank you to our senior class and best of luck to all our graduating student athletes. Go Friars.
Congratulations and thank you to all the student athletes for everything you have done during your time here in Friartown.
To my seniors, you've changed my life. You teach me a lot. I'm looking forward to having your friendship the rest of your lives with me.
Hi seniors. Thanks so much for your dedication and support of the Friar family. All the best in your future endeavors and go Friars.
Just want to sincerely thank you for all your hard work and dedication to Friartown and helping set such a high bar for the future. Thank you.
There's no doubt that whatever you do in your future lives, you're going to have much success, and we wish you all the best. Thanks, and go Friars.
I'd like to say farewell to one of the best classes we've ever had represent our program in Providence, both in and out of the water. I'd like to wish all of the seniors good luck, and go Friars.
And to our seniors in particular, I'm glad you guys are leaving. I'm done with you. You didn't win anything. You were bad students. You didn't represent the school well, and I hope you never come back.
And long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.